special welcome to Anandam, to our Mount Mary family, to celebrate our event. Savatra means tomorrow. Tomorrow always hopes for a better future. Now, let's hear the words of our manager and director, Reverend Father Binu Kochipurakar.
Education is a shared commitment between dedicated teachers, motivated students, and enthusiastic parents with high expectations. We foster a positive spirit and believe in partnership between students, parents, teachers, and supportive staff, striving to create a milieu that sustains excellence. Our endeavor is to equip our students with the life skills to face the real world, be it planning, organizing, deciding, questioning, reasoning, analyzing, team dividing, or dealing with the challenges confidently through a well-planned curricular and co-curricular schedule. The parents are the most strengthening power in molding the future of children. Their consistent support empowers us to do more and more. I pay my gratitude to them for their faith in us. Finally, I want to assure you that the management and our team of experienced teachers are doing their best to give a child the required edge to make his or her mark in this global world. I'm confident enough that the Mount Marians will make themselves stronger day by day, adding a new leap to the grandeur of the school.
Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge, and knowledge makes you great. This year has been a very eventful one for us. I take this opportunity to thank the Almighty Lord and our Heavenly Patroness Mother Mary for these immeasurable blessings. On this happy occasion, I do remember with gratitude our patron, His Grace, Most Reverend Dr. Thomas Mar Kurlos, Metropolitan Archbishop of Tiruvalla, our corporate manager, Most Reverend Father Anjali Chettipuzha, and our former principals. This report is comprised of the achievements made during the academic year 2019-20 and at the same time set the path for great accomplishments in the year to come. We are proud to report the academic excellence of 2018-19 batch of class 10 and plus 2. We achieved 100% results. Our students, Silda Sholi, Yuvak Charyan Sajan, Avirami V.S. and Cinda Susan Thomas from class 10 got A1 grade for all subjects, and Sina Susan Abraham as the plus 2 topper. Mount Mary is the platform for the students to enhance their interest and talents in curricular as well as co-curricular activities. We endow with classes for music, skating, art and craft, yoga and karate. Dedication and undaring efforts of our staff bring Mount Mary to the towering heights of success and accomplishments. Our students walk into the school with new energy and enthusiasm to commence the new academic year filled with new dreams and surprises on 10th June 2019, and were warmly welcomed at the school assembly and then initiated into the entire year's programs by their class teachers.
The most important day of a person's education is the first day of school. Our little bud celebrated their fest enthusiastically on June 14, and it was a delight to see the little ones with the beautiful smiles. After the formal function, they were given presents by our beloved manager, Reverend Father Binu Kochipurakar.
A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way to create an awareness of republicanism and develop unity among the students. Our school organized school parliament election on June 28. Gogul KJ and Angida Jaykumar of class 10 were elected as the head boy and head girl. Akshay H and Nanda Shivaprasad of class 9 were elected as the vice head boy and vice head girl. The selected leaders made their commitment through the investiture ceremony.
Mr. Sunil Tikudvila, clinical psychologist, had given the classes for the best. For the Matthew Tunnel, director and manager of Maria Bhavan Nishinjan School, Kumaragam, presided the function and honor our former students, Ms. Meera Mohan and Ms. Samya Sara Abraham, for securing rank and DPS and dear respective.
We have an active PTA and Madhupan. Mrs. Sigmar M.M. was selected as our PTA president and Mrs. Binu Anand as our Madhusanga president. After each of our examinations, as an evaluation, our school conducts class-based PTA meetings.
We are providing various opportunities to make students vibrant and creative. Our school arts team was conducted on August 2nd. Group-wise competitions were held and all the winners were awarded.
A good teacher is like a cantor. It consumes itself to light the way for others. On September 5, we celebrate Teacher's Day through Guru Vandanam to express our sincere gratitude to our beloved teachers. It's a pleasure to announce that our two teachers, Mariamma TV and Mini Sargent, had completed the 25 years of excellence in Mount Meri and Sahodaya Kottayam, honor them with a golden shawl and memento.
On the same day, September 5, we had our autumn celebrations too. It was celebrated with much exuberance by all the students and teachers. We welcomed the advent of Mahabali by making Athapokalam and conducting many entertaining programs.
To forget how to dig the earth and tend the soil means to forget ourselves. We celebrated Gandhi Jayanti on October 2nd by planting trees and cleaning our campus.
In this era of doubt and communal disharmony, we help our students to live in love and harmony, respecting one another's faith and belief by celebrating Kela Piravi with meaningful programs, thereby fostering unity and tolerance. As a part of Kela Piravi, category-wise KISS programs comprising different aspects of Kerala and current affairs were conducted and the winners were given prizes.
We had our Children's Day celebrations on November 14th with lots of programs. The day for the little ones were really a feat for us. Our students also participated in various competitions conducted at Jawahar Balapangan Kottayam. Vismita M. Viju of Class 3rd won first prize in folk dance, and our school won an overall trophy and shield for maximum participation in painting competition.
It was a splendid opportunity to express our talents through Spectrum, our school exhibition on November 20. We are lucky to have around 500 students and parents as our guests towards our presentation.
Sports do not build character, they reveal it. Our school sports day was on November 27. Before starting the event, we had an official function by hosting the flag followed by oath-taking ceremony. March past and other colorful programs were really alluring. Various competitions revealed the real team spirit and sports spirit in each student.
The entire students of our school adored to different places with fun and folly, which refreshed and renewed them.
During this academic year, our students have attended various scholarships and examinations and won certificates. Our school entered in semi-final in Sahodaya Basketball Championship, and Marin Maria Dias of Class 9 were selected as the best player. Also, we have an active football team. We are pleased to announce that Emima Chito of Class 4 won second position in AIMS Sports Yoga Championship 2019 held at Rajiv Gandhi Indoor Stadium, Kottayam. And Abhishek Shibu of Class 9 won second position in Monad competition for Inter-School Arts held at St. Mary's Rani.
We are glad to say that our student Maria B.G. of Class 12 won first prize in triple jump and third position in long jump. And Kevin Kurian of Class 9 won second prize in high jump at Sahodaya Kottayam Athletic Meet.
Our school's Kenny Chief also participated in Kode Sahodaya competition, and Gogal Girish of Class 4 won first position and championship in quad section. Also, he bagged second prize and gold medal too. Jagan Srijit of Class 3rd won second prize, and Gautam Krishna of Class 5 won
third prize in quad section.
Many of our students had participated in Sahodya Sarga Sangamam held at St. Anthony's Public School, Anagal, and won prizes. We are glad to say that Pradhiva Pradosh of Class 9 won second prize for logo making competition held there. Neha Novi of Class 5 is selected as Kala Tilakam and Ruben George Matthew of Class 7 as Kala Pradhiba for the year 2019-20. We also selected sports champions from various categories.
Special coachings are given for students in various activities like yoga, music, skating, karate and arts and craft. These programs aim to nourish and develop the talents of the students. We are much excited to announce that our school, conjoining with Nallapadam, a commendable venture by Malayala Manorama, has done many social and cultural activities. On every Thursday, our students bring food packets to be given to the residents of Ammanur Jodhir Bhavan.
Apart from this, training in making paper bags, awareness classes about carbon neutral Kerala were also conducted. We ventured to collect the signature from 300 students to submit to the Chief Minister and Prime Minister against global warming. We hold our hands in providing notebooks of rupees 10,000 for the students in flooded areas. From all this, we learn and experience the value of sharing and caring. To create self-awareness and positive attitude in life, our school is providing counseling classes for the students. A class on adolescent problems was taken by the school counselor for the students from class 5 to 8. An awareness program on drug addiction was also conducted by the excise officials for the students. Our teachers are also attending various capacity building programs and trainings conducted by CBSE to get updated.
Charity makes your degree in property. As part of charity, our school had contributed an amount of 50,000 from our Swandaram Charity Fund to Sri Phil Thomas, the leader of Navjeevan Trust, Kottayam.
Also, we got a chance to donate rupees 25,000 to Manaka Jeevan Raksha Samiti as a helping aid for a kidney patient and to be a part of helping the victims of flood.
Joining with Nallapadam by donating notebooks of rupees 20,000.
As we built upon our many accomplishments, we thank you for your continued support to us at Mount Meri. Your support truly energizes us, ensures our future success and allows us to prepare an increasing number of students for the enriched lives for the society.
With God's grace and guidance and under the maternal care of our patronage, Mother Mary, we hope to move forward with our priorities, innovation in our educational programs, intellectual ambitions and globalization in education. May Almighty God bless each one of us and help us in translating our dreams as our school motto directs. Together, we achieve the extraordinary.